Hi, I'm Taya. I'm coming from Ukraine and I'm studying dentistry here in Charles University in Pilsen.
Hello, my name is Marios Kalutsis. I am from Greece and I study at general medicine at the first year.
Hello, I'm Filippa Falcão. I'm 23 years old. I'm in sixth year and I study general medicine.
Hello, I'm Angelo Maccone. I was born in Colombia, but I lived all my life in Italy, Milano. And I'm studying here in this school in Charles University, Pilsen, in general medicine program.
Hi, I'm Martha Sardelli-Crimpeni. I am coming from Greece and I'm studying now in the sixth year of general medicine.
So Pilsen is a small city with a great transportation system, so it's very easy to move around. I like that very much, and it's also an affordable place to live.
I like the city because it feels like a university city. It's small, but it's also like big enough for a student. You get the feeling that everyone around you is young and they also study, and you can also make friends. And it's really easy to get concentrated when you see many people doing the same thing that you're doing.
I really like it here. There's a lot of parks, there's a lot of places where you can eat, like restaurants, coffee places, and so on and so forth. I like many activities. There is paintball, there is laser tag, there is cinema. You can do anything you want. So it's a very friendly or student-friendly city. And at the same time, it's small and it has a lot of parks, it has a lot of green, it has the you can do skiing, there's mountains around it, you can go and visit small villages around it. I really like nature, so it's a perfect spot for me. Prague would be too big and I think too hectic.
I choose Pilsen mostly because Pilsen is a small city. I come from a big city in north of Italy, Milano, and I wanted to escape mostly from that suffocating big city, and I wanted more space, more freedoms, and Pilsen got everything that you need because even if it's small, you can arrive everywhere in Pilsen just by walking. You can have all the same things that you got in a big city, in this small city. You got a lot of bars, many pubs, student life. The life here in Pilsen is even cheaper than the life in a big city, even because the costs are one of the most important things for the family when they have to choose to one university. And I chose Pilsen even because it's in the middle of the Europe, and from here you can just go everywhere whenever you want. When you got free time, just take your free time and go and look around and have trips and just clean your mind and do whatever you can, like be happy.
On the topic of this city being really small, we can also see that on the left side of the university we can see all the other buildings, new and old, and on the other side we can also see the university hospital, which is really close to the university.
When you come here you have different opportunities to choose where to stay, right? This is important. So you can either stay in the dorm, and it's pretty affordable. There are two dorms mostly that English-speaking or foreign students use. One is Bolevetska, the other one is Karlovarska. And you also have the possibility to choose a flat in the city center, which is very nice because everything is close by. And you can either pay by yourself and have your own flat or share it with more people.
From the side of the city, it's not really big, but at the same time it has everything that is needed. It's easy to get to the different parts of the city and it has really full student life. People are coming here from all around the world. The faculty is considered of one of the most international student friendly. So during all the events that are organized by the faculty and just us students who are getting together sometimes at some places, it's easy to meet people, to get to know people from of different nationalities, and it's really interesting experience. And the faculty by itself, after some time that I'm studying here, I can certainly say that Here, I'm getting more practice and more general experience that I could get in my own country.
At the first, from this university, I expected a lot. And then, when I came here, yes, I found that this university worked because they have, even from the first year of general medicine, you have lectures and practice.
I like that the university focuses more on the theoretical side of things, and then the practicals come to consolidate our knowledge. And I also like the organization of the program of our studies, and I think they are very well conducted.
I happen to be the president of ISMAP. ISMAP is the Student Association, or Foreign Students Association, here in Pilsen. And it is a very old association, actually. It has been going on for ages and ages. And the idea behind it is that we are trying to incorporate and integrate students into studying here in Pilsen. And what we do is that we have specific teams. So there is a sports team, there is an archives team, there is a social and cultural team, and so on and so forth. And we are trying to organize some nice things for students. So, for example, we have basketball, volleyball, we have a yoga class or teacher who is actually one of the students teaching the rest of the students. We are organizing things like paintball, laser tag, debates, and so on and so forth.
They are doing a lot of things for us, for our students. And I appreciate in the first year that I had the opportunity to participate at some of these activities. Example, playing football, playing basketball, or even volleyballs. And we just meet, we just participate, and we just play all together.
Our students' organization, ISMAP, help us all come together. They organize parties during the semester. They organize also some food festivals and some yoga classes. And it's very nice to have those activities outside of the university.
When you just go to an university that is not in your home country, where it's not in your own city, you have to do a big jump, because it's the moment when you start to think like adult and you have to take your life in your hands, and then go straight away, go ahead, because otherwise, if this will put you down, you will have a hard time.
It has always been my dream to become a medical doctor, and as soon as my parents told me about the opportunity to study abroad here in Pilsen, I knew I had to take it. The transition was also quite easy for me, since I knew some people that have studied here already.
So, to begin with, I knew already that I will come and study medicine in Europe, because I was doing, back in Greece, I was doing the International Baccalaureate, IB. And particularly why I chose the Charles University is for different reasons. To begin with, the rankings, but also I had a friend who has already been here, especially in the faculty in Pilsen, and I received very positive comments from him, so I decided to come here.
I like the city. The university is really organized, so I'm happy with it, basically. In my 1 year of experience, I feel it's very good.
I would totally recommend studying here in Pilsen. The quality of teaching and the international recognition are very important for me, which is one of the other reasons why I chose to study here in Pilsen. And also because I made so many friends from so many different cultures and all over the world, and I'm so grateful for that.